And new at 5, one person is dead after a car crashed into a home in central Topeka. It happened at the corner of Huntoon and Plass around 11:30 last night. Police say a passenger, 36-year-old Troy Fields Jr., was thrown from the car and was taken to a local hospital. He later died. Police are still investigating the crash.